2019, our capacity had almost reached its limits in serving the market, so we decided to expand and create additional capacity at the Brajinbury plant. The new PM5 has been serving us since the beginning of 2021 with superior paper quality and remarkable energy savings. With the current overall capacity of 25,000 tons per year, we are aiming to soon be the market leader. I would say that we definitely made the right decision in selecting ANDRITZ. For our PM5 project, we have obtained very professional and truly outstanding services and support covering all areas, starting with the commercial evaluation and continuing through technical qualification, machine installation and startup, as well as the after-sales service being provided today.
In particular, in the Asian market, ANDRITZ is seen as a high-end reliable supplier with a vast quantity of project experience. In addition to that, ANDRITZ uses the involvement of European experts in combination with a huge and fully integrated Asian organization to enable on-time performance and full flexibility of services for our customers.
The stock preparation system by ANDRITZ China has two lines, one to process soft fiber and one for long fiber pulp. And there is the option of adding recycled fiber. Additionally, it's equipped with a broad flow system and dissolved air flotation for fiber recovery. Our water purification equipment reduces the freshwater consumption, thereby reducing the environmental footprint. The public refiners enable better fiber property with less energy consumption, resulting in a stronger and more stable end product.
The advantages of the ANDRITZ tissue machine I would like to summarize in three headlines. The first one being the product itself. The combination of the ANDRITZ PrimeFlow headbox and the Papillon refiner is seen as a guarantee on the market to achieve excellent paper characteristics, especially the paper formation being a key factor. The second headline being the environmental impact. Developing machines with the least environmental impact is one of the ANDRITZ key promises to the market. The shoe press plus the steel Yankee enables an energy efficient drying, an absolute safe operation, and gives the paper characteristics a good bulk.
The shoe press enables us to reduce the drying energy required per ton of paper compared to our PM4. Nib adjustment is simple, giving us total control over the paper grade. It increases paper bulk very well, while the steel Yankee uses less energy per ton of tissue compared to our PM4 and remove condensate effectively.
The last headline are the people. Making our machines user-friendly with the help and usage of digitalization tools is one of the key factors in our industry sector. The biggest challenge of this project was, without losing too much breath, the pandemic. Nobody could have imagined at the project start how the world will change and be impacted by COVID. When COVID full struck, we were in the middle of the delivery and site installation phase. Countries started involving full or part lockdowns and travel possibilities being restricted. You can imagine what kind of a nightmare this was for the project teams. Together, we made the impossible possible. In a great partnership effort and with the usage of matrix digitalization tools, we connected experts worldwide to a successful machine startup.
When we first started using the ANDRITZ tissue machine, we found it easy to control for the production of high-quality products. Also, we can reduce the energy cost more than before, more than with any other machines we have ever used. The tissue paper business in Thailand is highly competitive. The main factor that enables us to compete is that we are committed to producing quality products to satisfy our customers.